Well, Nick, how you the surprise we took you to camp? Okay, that's we got a little message from the camp staff in the mail a couple months ago. So it says, "Welcome to a summer camp. We hope you have a great time. To start, here is a list of activities that we can do or find and participate in all around the summer camp. Wall climbing, obstacle course, shooting range, making a campfire, canoe races, fishing, start exploring the island to find the activities. Make sure also to get settled down in one of the many living huts and enjoy your evening with your friends in the mess hall. Enjoy your stay." Okay. Let's go find some people. Let's go we could instead explore, so yeah, let's look for the shooting range. I know you like shooting guns at home, so oh, cool. Where is everybody? And we don't get any cell service out here. What's this? Wall climbing. Here's a campfire. This church or the meeting area. And there's no cross on the wall. Here? No. I don't know where this shooting range is. I wish they gave us a map, eh? That was a book. It doesn't say any like where anything is. It just says there's these things here. This is the marina, eh? This is these are turtles. There's no, or this is like the canoe, where the canoe races is. There should be, like, signs telling us where everything is. Or something, eh? Cabins that way. Activities that way, okay. Maybe we came all up on the wrong side and we didn't move it to the side. But... this way. Here it is. Oh, they told us to bring our own bows. I didn't realize that they gave us bows. No, this is archery. I do have better clothes, by the way. And they did tell us to bring they did give us a kit, right? So. get settled into our cabin now? Do you want this? Big one? You know, they told us, or they gave us a lot of things in our suitcases that they told us to, or the gear that we ordered from this place, and then they end up giving us some stuff. So, let's see here. We got better stuff right here. I got them in my, I got it in my pocket here, on my person. I got the good stuff that we got to bring here. Which one has bed stuff? Let's put the stuff, all the ones out. Hopefully we can see. Ow! It's not safe. Better bed somewhere. Yeah, here's a here's an axe. Here's a pick. Get rid of that stuff. Pick, wait, here's a pick. Get rid of the clay or something. recording. Stuff that we were told to bring, even though they had it here. It's to put our armor away here. We were given, we bought the best package, so we got like, whole bunch of stuff, even though they gave like, well, they give more crap and stuff, but so we have a compass. Cool. Okay, I'll be right there. You're right there. Okay, come get your stuff here. But I accidentally put in front of the door. So you get a set of arrows, a compass, a clock. Where you can put it wherever you want, or you can hold it on, hold on to it. You get a iron helmet, chest plate, leggings, a pair of boots, a shovel, a sword, a shears, and a hoe for gardening club. I just put the junk in here. So the shears and then the arrows, the shovel, the sword, the compass, the clock, the hoe. You will need them for activities today. I gave you a pickaxe. Is that all you need from here? You don't need a sword? Your iron boots, they're better. You're wearing leather boots. Right here, I'm getting everything prepared in my inventory. Okay, let's go. Let's go down for breakfast. And that's all. I'm in front of the building, Nick. Stick to me. Okay, I'm coming back. I can see you. Right here, right behind you. Hello. This is mess hall. Okay, here's the mess hall, but there's no one here. No staff here. Mysteries. Oh. Nice. Given a piece of soul sand, another compass, and a shovel. Up here. Well, good thing I brought food. Can you come with back with me? Nick, right here. Back with me. For cabin. I just so happened to have brought food because it got delivered to our house. At home. And so there's 32 of everything. So you get 32. Here, I'll just take mine first. Okay, there. You get the right in this red suitcase. The red suitcase right up here. On the top shelf. There's food there for you. Take the 32 of everything. And then the fish, just leave the fish. We can always get more later. Or bring more fish. Get more fish later. So the question is, why did they give us all this survival gear if it was just camp? Like, you know, eh, brother? I mean, to me that seems a bit strange. And the other thing is, where is all the staff? Is another the next question. This is supposed to teach us how to live camp here. It's supposed to teach us how to live and work as Minecraftians. And there's no one here to teach us. I'm just in the other house. Oh! Okay, that's a bonus. I found something in... Oh, there's another thing here. Oh, it's just a clock. Okay, have one of those. Okay. So, look in... There's washrooms in these cabins. Look in them, because there's chests underneath them occasionally. Great stuff in them. Give us a totem of undying. That's strange, and it's nightfall again. Let's come back and sleep, I guess. So there's obviously no one here. What should we do, Nick? I mean, they give us all this survival gear and then they drop us in the middle of nowhere. No one even drove the boat. It was all automatic. They dropped us off here. Should we start surviving? Because I don't think anyone will be coming for a while, and there's no cell service here, so we can't even call our parents or anything. We didn't bring our phones because we were told there's no service out here. We're going to have to plant food. I'll be taking stuff out of here. Put what you took out back. We need those carrots to plant and the bone meal. Come with me. Yeah, you should have used the stairs there. Okay, little bit of background to this. Nick needs to eat, so I'm gonna put him on mute and I'm gonna continue going with the story until he's back, okay, everybody? Okay, never mind then. It's fine.
Thank you.
What the heck? Don't know why. This is all behind the scenes. I'm sorry about this, guys. This is to be continued. We've been having problems lately, and I'm sorry about the breaking character. It's kind of hard when things go awry. So